In other news tonight, Kansas City police arrest dozens of people this morning in a sweep of Section 8 housing. This happened at Armour Boulevard in Kenwood, where Bev Chapman is now standing by live. Bev?
Kelly, the sweep in this neighborhood was conducted by the Kansas City Police and the Department of Housing and Urban Development. Now, most of the people who were arrested for welfare fraud, but many others were also wanted in connection with very serious crimes.
In 2.5 hours, they arrested 27 people and cleared 50 warrants, most brought to the hot seats and given plastic bracelets by police, are wanted for welfare fraud, claiming to qualify for low-income housing when their income tax filings indicate otherwise. But some...
This is a sweep, so we're arresting everyone for whether it was a traffic warrant all the way up to wanted for questioning in a homicide.
Police processed the suspects at the corner of Armour and Kenwood, right across the street from one of the Section 8 apartments at the center of the sweep. The other is just down the street. Residents from both say they're glad to see this happen.
They need to be cleaning it up anyway, because at nighttime it'd just be too much stuff going on. And like I said, the residents will appreciate it.
Gets rid of troublemakers and bad people, actually. I mean, by doing it, you're getting rid of dope dealers, the drug people that smoke dope and stuff like that, and that helps clean the building out.
Not everyone who went to jail was part of the sweep. Some stumbled into arrest after hanging out too long and being recognized as wanted.
Back live now, these arrests also mean immediate eviction for some of these people. And as I said, they served 50 warrants here today. We are live in Midtown. Back to you.
Thank you, Bev. Now, two of the 27 people arrested today were wanted on felony warrants.